Did your parents say that you could stay the night? Like, you know, approve the whole sleepover thing? They did? Okay. So, since we're having a sleepover, you know, a little fun, I thought the first thing on the agenda could be a little bit of, makeup. Get a little emo.
Yeah?
Okay. So, I got all my stuff right here, and I'm thinking for the first part, we should probably give you a bit of primer right here. I don't really think you need foundation, honestly. Just take a little bit of primer. And then... Yeah? Yeah. Okay. And then... I have a bit of powder here. Can I use the Airspun? It works really good. It's translucent too, so it's gonna work. It's like a universal thing. Oh crap, it spilled everywhere. It's fine. Take a little bit. Oh my gosh. Oof, you saw that? Okay. Just a little bit of powder. Miss a spot right there. Right there. That should be good. And then, where's the blush? Right here. Okay, so I stole a bit of blush from my mom, and you can't tell her, because she's gonna get mad, and I'd be really mean if you told her. So we can just a little bit. Maybe a little bit more, actually. On the nose? No, smile at me, smile. You need it on the apples of your cheeks. That's what you're supposed to do. And then, main attraction, eyeshadow. This is a hard candy shadow. What's the color? Black hole. I love this stuff. Like, look at it. Gorgeous. It has glitters. It looks like stars. And you can just... Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Making like a messy smoky eye. Yeah, pretty grungy. Okay. Yeah, it should be good. And then a bit of liner. Just a bit of liner. It's gonna take a bit of precision, but there you go. I probably look so stupid. There you go. Big liner. Maybe a little inner corner action. Okay. And then we can go in with some lipstick. I have this black lipstick from Revlon. I love this stuff. I bought it recently at the Walmart, and I don't think my mom was very happy about it. Pucker a bit, actually. Pucker. Okay. There you go. Okay. Just like that. Mm-hmm. Okay. And then I have this white lip gloss. I can go in the middle, and it's gonna just perfect the look. Now I just go like, That's pretty good. Where's my comb? I think I lost my comb. Interesting. So maybe we won't comb your hair. I was planning to give you a little comb out, but maybe not. But what we do have is the choker I planned for you. I plan to give you this one. You know, it's super cute. It has little flowers. Look, flowers. Little flowers. And I think it would really just perfect the whole look. So you put it right here. You can put it on because I don't know how to work those things. And then I was thinking, get the liner again and draw a little bat on your cheek. Sound good? Okay, yeah. Okay. messed up a bit.
It's fine. Okay, it's fine.
Okay, it's not that bad messed up, actually. It's not
that badly messed up. You're fine, but yeah.
And then, last step. Mascara. I don't know why I held it on off to the end, but here we are. Wiggle it, and you go like that. And the lower lashes.
Gorgeous.
Okay. And then last accessory, last one. Okay, so there's this, I have this little fishnet arm stocking. I'll model it for you. You put it on my little, I have like really sharp little claw nails so they fucking catch and everything. But, look, like that. So just, you can just put that on. Just put that on. I think that's overall good. Last step though, I think some perfume. I know, it's cheapy perfume. Kind of smells like cough syrup in a way, but it's not that extreme. Like that. And then just it smells so gorgeous. Do you mind if I put some on too? You know, because it smells so pretty. Oh, I love this stuff. I love it. So I think that's overall the look. We're gonna go like watch a movie. You know? It's a really good scary movie. It came out recently. I think you'd love it. Yeah? Alright then, let's go.